Welcome to Prosafe International Private Limited. Safe tissue production starts with cutting component from leather hide on hydraulic arm die cutting machine. Components like lining, insole, foam, textile material are cut on beam press cutting machine. After cutting, components are sculpted. All the components are stitched with 3 and 6 ply nylon thread to make complete shoe upper. Nylon thread has superior resistance to abrasion. Uppers are then checked for quality. Safety shoe uppers go through a counter molding process, which is a process of giving shape to the counter portion of the shoe by first heating and then cooling TP sheet inserted in this portion. Uppers are then stitched with anti-static insole. Lasting is a process of the toe cap fitting to the shoe. Toe cap is fitted above the vamp lining. The adhesive is applied for bonding between leather and insole. Then shoe is passed through a heating chamber. And finally, toe lasting is completed on the lasting machine. Desma is a direct injection process German machine for producing polyurethane outsole. It is equipped with a roughing robot. Shoe made up of polyurethane soles are flexible, comfortable, and easy to wear. They provide good resistance to slip, oxidation, and bending performance. They are an excellent shock absorber, chemical resistant, and environmental friendly. Chiller is used to bring down the temperature of the injected sole. Trimming off extra sole flesh. Shoes are then finally cleaned on finishing conveyor. We have an in-house laboratory equipped with all necessary machines to test raw material as well as complete shoe before packing it. Safety shoes are checked for quality and finally packed for dispatch.